Hey guys, welcome to Just Random. So we have this problem of not getting access to certain Windows folders, such as this Windows apps. So when I double click this, it says you don't currently have permission to access this folder. So we're going to see how to gain access, read and write access to this folder. So now you click on continue, and now you click on the security tab. Okay, so now you have been led into the security tab. Now we must click on advanced. You will click on owner, it click on change, and now you click advanced again and click find now. Okay, so now there what you have to do is you have to select the username, such that is this username. Okay, Santosh Ram, my name is this. So what I'll do is I'll just click here, I'll type yes. So I've written Santosh Ram, so I'll click on that and click okay. So my name is here now, and I'll click okay again, right? So now we have to select replace owner on subcontainers and folder. So this allows you not only read and write access to this folder, but also the subcontaining folders and files. Okay, so now you have changed settings of permission, and now what you have to do is go into effective access. Okay, now effective access, select a user here and again do the same thing here. Go to advanced, find now, and type your username, which you can find by click on the start menu. And so this is my username, I click that and I click okay, right? So that's it. And you don't need to do anything in the auditing. And now what you have to do is apply okay and click okay. And now here we are, you double click on the that folder which was earlier restricting the access, and it goes straight into it. So have full access to that. Hope you found this video useful. Make sure to leave a comment if it had worked for you. And until next time, see you guys. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon. Bye.